Holy Grail. Good morning, footballers world. All right, so today, big day ahead of us. We're still on vacation in Subic, Philippines. Jasmine.
Hi.
We're about to embark on a journey into the Inflatable Island. Should be good, but first, have a look at our view. We have a giant unicorn! We're working, baby. We're working. Yeah! Yeah! Honey, money, money! Oh, shit! Lumalim! Unicorn! Go ahead, baby. You got this, Bebe. Squat jump. I'm a boss. Let's get it. Run, baby, run! No fall! Don't slip! Oh shit, I'm gonna slip. Slow down, Bebe! Oh. GoPro and GoPro. Yeah! Next challenge. You have to go through there, Bebe. You got it! Go. Okay, I got you.
You go first. You go first.
Where? So, what's the purpose? Just go on top of that? 5 feet, 6 feet. 20 feet? Oh, nice. What you got, Bebe? You got this. You got this. I believe in you. Run! That's no fun! Grab the camera!
I thought I made it.
I learned that obviously I'm better and I can do it as Joseph. Times two, take three. Let's see if he makes it. Uh-huh, go. Look at that view. Take three was also a fail. Come on, babe, you could do better. Come on, you got this.
I'm
are. He made it!
Fuck. I love my girlfriend so much! Because it was funny. Okay, no more pushing.
I think she's a little bit angry. She got it this time.
You got it. American Ninja coming through. Ooh, what a pro. Ready first. Oh! America!
She's gonna fall. How was it? Turn it off.
Jump shot.
Wait, let me get a good one. Okay, come closer and then jump. Okay, that's going on Facebook.
So fun. Quite an experience. Definitely recommend it.
To the unicorn we go.
That is a profile picture. King of the world!
Okay.
You gotta jump, you gotta jump. There.
Yeah.
I wanted to go back to it, but I changed my mind. Baby. I got you. Hey, careful! Yeah. Whoa! Scheiße! What'd you do? Don't move! Yes, I don't move. Here, catch.
this book, the Soccer IQ book by Dan Blank, Soccer IQ. Again, it's a book I highly recommend. I'm at chapter 16 right now. It's been a couple days since I started reading this. Haven't finished yet, but it really helps and it really teaches you a lot of things. Only if you take the information here to heart. If you haven't already, subscribe, like, and share these videos.